Nada más chilo. ¿Has dicho?
¿No? Ah, ¿cuándo codificamos? Good morning, everybody. Please write your name and roll number in the chat box.
सर
हाँ
सर मुझे फॉस्फोर फॉस्फेट हाइड्रेट इंसिटर स्ट्रक्चर टाइप बुरी दिन सर
फॉस्फा
फॉस्फेट हाइड्रेट इंसिटर सर स्ट्रक्चर टाइप बुरी दिन सर
आइडियल इनसिटोल
यस सर मतलब बुझते अच्छे ना स्ट्रक्चर टा
फॉस्फा হ্যাঁ ইউরিন টেস্ট শেষ করে দিই তারপরে দেখছি
ওকে স্যার
শেষ হচ্ছে না কেন Last class, we discussed about the specific urine analysis, and urine is the another major constituent which is highlights the so many disease and the disorder. The last portion we have discussed now various physical, chemical, as well as the microscopical structure. This is the isothiorea. I think this is discussed.
স্যার সুস্মিতা দি জয়েন হতে চাইছে।
সুস্মিতা দি জয়েন হতে চাইছে, এটা জয়েন তো করাই আছে। আরেকবার রিকোয়েস্ট পাঠাতে বলো, সুস্মিতা জয়েন আছে তো মনে হয়।
না স্যার নেই, আমি আরেকবার বলছি।
আছে তো জয়েন, জয়েন আছে সুস্মিতা।
হ্যাঁ স্যার জয়েনই হলাম।
তো লাস্ট ক্লাস উই ডিসকাস অ্যাবাউট দ্য হোয়াট আর দ্য প্রবলেমস অ্যান্ড হুইচ ইজ রিফ্লেক্ট ইন দ্য ইউরিন। দ্য ওয়ান ইজ দ্য কিটোনুরিয়া, দ্যাট মিন্স কিটোন বডি হুইচ ইজ রিলিজ ইন দ্য ইউরিন, দ্যাট ইজ ইন কেস অফ ডায়াবেটিস কিটোঅ্যাসিডোসিস। দোজ আর সাফারিং ফ্রম দ্য ডায়াবেটিস মেলিটাস, দে আর দ্য থ্রি প্রবলেমস। ওয়ান ইজ দ্য নিউরোপ্যাথি, অ্যানাদার ইজ দ্য কিটোনুরিয়া কিটোন বডি অর নেফ্রোপ্যাথি, অ্যান্ড অ্যানাদার ইজ দ্য রেটিনোপ্যাথি। তো কিটোন, ইন দ্যাট কেস দ্য কিটোন বডি উইল বি এক্সক্রিয়েটেড থ্রু দ্য ইউরিন অ্যান্ড দ্যাট ইজ কল দ্য ডায়াবেটিস কিটো অ্যাসিডোসিস, অর ইন কেস অফ দ্য স্টারভেশন। হোয়েন ইউ আর স্টারভেশন, দ্যাট মিনস ইন দ্য এম্পটি স্টমাক ইন দ্য সো মাচ লঙ্গার পিরিয়ড অফ টাইম, অ্যাট দ্যাট ইন দ্যাট কন্ডিশন দ্য কিটোন বডি উইল বি এক্সক্রিয়েটেড অ্যান্ড ইট উইল বি টেস্ট বাই দ্য ডিক টেস্ট অর রুথেরা টেস্ট, স্পেশালি দ্য রুথেরা টেস্ট অ্যান্ড দ্য ডিক টেস্ট হুইচ ইজ দ্য, ইফ ইউ রিমেম্বার ইট, দিস ইজ ভেরি ইম্পর্টেন্ট ইন কেস অফ এনি কম্পিটিটিভ এক্সামিনেশন। দ্য কিটোন বডি টেস্ট বাই দ্য ডিপ টেস্ট অর দ্য রুথেরা টেস্ট, রুথেরা টেস্ট, দিজ আর দ্য টু টেস্ট। জাস্ট ইউ ক্যান রিমেম্বার নেম অ্যান্ড হোয়াট দ্য প্রসিডিওর, ডি নট নো নো ইট, বাট হাউ টু ডিটেক্ট দ্য ডিপ টেস্ট, ডিটেক্ট দ্য অ্যাসিটো অ্যাসিটেট। অ্যাকচুয়ালি কিটোন বডি, টু কিটোন বডি, থ্রি কিটোন বডি ইন আওয়ার বডি, ওয়ান ইজ দ্য অ্যাসিটোন, অ্যাসিটো অ্যাসিটেন অ্যান্ড বিটা হাইড্রোক্সি বিউটাইরেট, দিজ আর দ্য থ্রি কিটোন বডি। ইন কেস অফ লিপিড মেটাবলিজম আই ডিসকাস এলাবোরেটলি, তো থ্রি কিটোন বডি, ওয়ান ইজ দ্য ট্রু, অন অ্যানাদার ইজ দ্য ফলস কিটোন বডি, বিস বাট থ্রি কিটোন বডি হুইচ আর টেস্টেড বাই দ্য ডিপ টেস্ট অর বাই দ্য রুথেরা টেস্ট, অ্যান্ড ইট ইজ দ্য ডিপ টেস্ট এজ এক্স ডিটেক্টেড দ্য অ্যাসিটো অ্যাসিডেড, মানে দ্যাট মিনস ডিপ টেস্ট অনলি ডিটেক্ট দ্য অ্যাসিটো অ্যাসিডেড, বাট দ্য রুথেরা টেস্ট উইজ অ্যাসিটন অ্যান্ড বিটা হাইড্রোক্সি বিউটাইরেট, নট ডিটেক্টেড দ্য বিটা হাইড্রো। সাপোজ দ্য কিটোন বডি বিটা হাইড্রোক্সি বিউটাইরেট প্রেজেন্ট ইন দ্য ইউরিন, দ্যাট উইল বি নট ডিটেক্টেড বাই দ্য ডিপ টেস্ট, ইট উইল বি টেস্টেড বাই দ্য রুথেরা টেস্ট। ইউ আন্ডারস্ট্যান্ড? অ্যাকচুয়ালি দেয়ার ইজ এ থ্রি কিটোন বডি ইন আওয়ার বডি, ওয়ান ইজ দ্য অ্যাসিটোন, অ্যাসিটো অ্যাসিটেট অ্যান্ড বিটা হাইড্রোক্সি বিউটাইরেট। সো ইন কেস অফ ডিপ টেস্ট অনলি দ্য অ্যাসিটো অ্যাসিটেন অ্যান্ড টু লেসার এক্সটেন্ট অফ অ্যাসিটোন, দ্যাট মিনস অ্যাসিটো অ্যাসিটেট অ্যান্ড অ্যাসিটোন ক্যান বি ডিটেক্টেড বাই দ্য ডিপ টেস্ট, দ্যাট মিনস এ কিটোন বডি উইল দ্যাট ইন কিটোনুরিয়া। বাট ইফ দ্য ইউরিন প্রেজেন্ট দ্য বিটা হাইড্রোক্সি বিউটাইরেট হুইচ ইজ নট ডিটেক্টেড বাই দ্য ডিপ টেস্ট, দ্যাট ইজ ডান বাই দ্য রুথেরা টেস্ট। সো দেয়ার ইজ দ্য টু টেস্ট ডান, আলটিমেটলি ইট ইজ কিটোনুরিয়া অর নট, দ্যাট উইল বি ডিটেক্টেড। ক্লিয়ার? নেক্সট, কিটোন বডি ইন কেস অফ নেগেটিভ দ্য কালার রিপ্রেজেন্টস দ্য ইট ইজ কি নেগেটিভ অর পজিটিভ, দিজ আর দ্য ইয়েলো কালার হুইচ ইজ নেগেটিভ, দিস ইজ ট্রেস অ্যামাউন্ট 5 mg পার ডিএল অ্যান্ড দ্য প্লাস 15 mg অ্যান্ড দ্য রেড অ্যান্ড 40 mg অর ডবল প্লাস অ্যান্ড ট্রিপল প্লাস 80 অ্যান্ড 160 অ্যাবাভ দ্য গ্রিন ভায়োলেট কালার। দ্য কিটোন আর এক্সক্রিটেড হোয়েন দ্য বডি মেটাবলাইজ ফ্যাটস ইনকমপ্লিটলি অর কিটোনুরিয়া, বেসিক্যালি ইট উইল বি ডিসকাস ইন কেস অফ ফ্যাট মেটাবলিজম। অ্যাকচুয়ালি আফটার দ্য মেটাবলিজম অফ ফ্যাটস অর লিপিড প্রোটিন অ্যান্ড ইন দ্য কার্বোহাইড্রেট অ্যান্ড দেয়ার মেটাবলিক ডিসঅর্ডার হুইচ ইজ রিফ্লেক্টেড ইন দ্য ব্লাড অ্যাজ ওয়েল এজ দ্য ইউরিন, সো কিটোন বডি উইল বি এক্সক্রিটেড অর ফর্ম ইন দ্য অ্যাবনর্মাল মেটাবলিজম অফ ফ্যাটস অ্যান্ড দ্যাট উইল বি ডিটেক্টেড বাই দ্য রুথেরা অর ডিক টেস্ট। বাইল ইন ইউরিন, সাপোজ ইন দ্য বাইল লাইক বিলিরুবিন, বাইল সল্ট, বিলিরুবিন অ্যান্ড ইউরোবিনিজন, ইউরোবিলিনোজেন, দিস ইউরোবিনিজেন অ্যাপিয়ার্স ইন দ্য জন্ডিস, সো ইন দ্যাট কেস ইট উইল বি ডিটেক্টেড অর ইনক্রিজ ইন দ্য বিলিরুমিয়া মে বি কজড বাই দ্য লিভার ডিজিজ অর cholestasis or hemolytic anemia and bilirubin in urine in the form of conjugated bilirubin. So the bilirubin actually in the form of conjugated and unconjugated, total bilirubin is estimated. But this is not, if the bilirubin or bile salt or urobilin or bilirubin, basically it will be excreted in the case of jaundice. So in, if you get this bilirubin, bile salt or urobilin and bilirubin, that means it is reflect, it is a case of jaundice. Next, such a blood in urine, in case of blood or urine, in case of hemoglobin and urine, and when the hemolysis occurred in the circulation or urine, a normal occasional red blood cell may be found. The microscopic examination of urine in sedimented and the woman during the menstruation, the urine may get the contaminated with the menstruation blood, menstrual blood. So there is a chance of menstruation. In that case, the urine will be red in colors. So in that case, be careful. But if you detected in the blood, but which blood, this blood will come when which process, by menstruation or by others damage of the kidney, that will be detected. That is hematuria, that means that denotes the presence of red blood cell in the urine. That means the red blood cell is coming in the urine. And basically this hematuria due to the renal disorder or the infection, any infection in the glomerulus or glomerulonephritis, pyelonephritis or nephritis, in that case there is a chance of red blood cell in the blood, urine or in the renal, any disorders. Neoplasm and the trauma related to any part of the urinary tract, any injury of the trauma, that means any injury or neoplasm, or that means neoplasm means it is a cancerous cell which is present in the any part of the urinary tract, there is a chance of hematuria. And hemoglobinemia, that means in the hemoglobin, in presence of the blood pigment, that is hemoglobin in the urine, without the presence of the red blood cell. Hemoglobin is a part of the fat of the RBC, but RBC is the component of blood, but hemoglobin is the fat of RBC. The RBC will be break down, that hemoglobin will produce. If hemoglobin is passes through the urine, that is called hemoglobinemia, hemoglobinuria. And if the blood is passes through the urea, that is urine, that is called the hematuria. So be careful what is the terminology. The presence of the blood pigment in the urine without the presence of red blood cell, that is called hemoglobinemia. In case of hot condition, it is basically hemolytic anemia, transfusion reaction, malaria, proximal nocturnal hemoglobinemia. In that case, this hemoglobin, that means there is some significance. If the hemoglobinemia occurred due to this hemolytic anemia, transfusion reaction or blood transfusion or malaria or proximal nocturnal hemoglobinemia. So just you can idea about this hematuria, when occurred the hematuria in that particular condition. In the microscopic, the physical, chemical, then the microscopic study of urine, that will be helpful for the so many detection abnormalities detected by the microscope. And the type of material that to be found in the include red blood cell present in the urine, or white blood cell, or pus cell, or cast epithelial cell, bacteria, crystal, that will be by microscopy. Cell types like erythrocyte, leukocyte, tuberculosis, erythrocyte, and squamous cell. These are the cell type which is detected by the microscope, and that will be the different shapes. In case of erythrocyte, hematuria in presence of the abnormal number of red blood cell in the urine, and due to the glomerular damage, red blood cell only coming due to the glomerular damage, or kidney trauma, that means injury, or urinary stone, or urinary tract infection, blood toxin, or the physical stress. So any other cause that will be produce the RBC and contaminated from the vagina into the menstruation in case of women especially, but others, RBC may be present even the healthy individuals also. The hematuria can be non-glomerular or glomerular and mixed. So hematuria, this is the condition, it will be classified into a three categories. 80% of the erythrocyte shows a regular or isothermy, that is called non-glomerulous. Glomerulous, when the similar proportion of erythrocyte are changed, and mixed, when the two types of cell are approximately in the same proportion, that is called the mixed hematuria. One is the non-glomerular, glomerular, and mixed. Next, the isomorphic erythrocyte, dark red cells are lost in the hemoglobin content, and dysmorphic dysmorphic erythrocyte. These are the two types of erythrocyte. It will be seen in the microscope. These are the deep, the dark cell lost, and they are hemoglobin content. These are the isomorphic and these are the dysmorphic erythrocytes. Another is the leukocyte or WBC. If the WBC present in the urine hot condition, the pyorrhea refers to the presence of the abnormal members or numbers of WBC that are maybe appear in the infection of urinary tract infection. So in case of UTI, there is a chance of WBC release in the urine, that is called the pyorrhea. And this WBC, which is from in the vagina, especially in the presence of the vaginal and cervical infection and or in the urethra, in the men or women, urethra to the men or women may be contaminated with the urine. So there is a chance of infection of UTI or other. In case of that case, there is a WBC will be released in the form in the through the urine. And then neutrophils, they appears in the so average diameter of 10 micrometer and granular cytoplasm surrounding the lobulicated nucleus. These are the neutrophilemia. And found in the UTI, neutrophilemia, active proliferative glomerulonephritis, acute and chronic intestinal nephritis, and urological disorder. Actually, I telling you that so many disorder, but I did not discuss about the thoroughly discuss about the disorder, because this one disorder, chronic intestinal and nephritis, it will be on one class. So just you can imagine the what type of disorder may be occur due to presence of this constituent. This constituent may be present in the urine, maybe this type of disorder may be occurred. Then the further study, you can further it will be study or examine it, then confirm it will be UTI or active proliferative glomerulonephritis. Actually, I did not discuss about the disease. I only the factors that will help to detect the what types of disorder may be occur due to presence of this particular component in the urine. In case of women, the content of the urine, consequence of the urine contamination from the genital secretion also. In such a case, they are associated with a large amount of the squamous epithelial cell or in the back and the bacteria. Another is the lymphocytes. It is a part of the WBC. It indicates the chronic inflammation condition, viral disease, renal transplant rejection. In that case, there is a chance of lymphocyte which is released in the urine and the gradual and abrupt reaction lymphocyturia, and in the renal graft recipients. In that case, early or sensitive marker for the acute rejection. In that case, lymphocyte will be village. Another is the eosinophil. This is also main part of the WBC. It is the marker of acute intestinal nephritis caused by the drugs. Acute interstitial nephritis. That means interstitial nephritis. That means nephritis. That means one in this in means any infection. Nephritis due to some drugs. When you take this drug, there is a chance of acute interstitial nephritis. Number one, drugs such as methicillin, which is the derivative of penicillin group of drugs. So you take the methicillin, there is a chance of nephritis. Actually, methicillin produces nephrotoxicity. Another is the extracellular, extracapillary glomerulonephritis, atherosclerotic renal disease, urinary tract infection, prostatitis, if you enlarge in the prostate gland, and urinary schistosomiasis. These are the different types of disease that can produce the eosinophil through urine. Renal tubular cells, and these are the round to afford them mononucleated cell around 30 micrometer size, and the tubular cell are the rectangular, polygonal, and even columnar. So these is these type of rectangular, columnar. So in case of microscopy, you can study it, the which is the shape of this. You can easily understood the hot types of cells. And the tubular cell are found in case of this tubular like cell, which is found in case of acute টিউবুলার নেক্রোসিস অর অ্যাকুট ইন্টেস্টাইনাল নেফ্রাইটিস, অ্যাকুট সেলুলার অ্যালোগ্রাফট রিজেকশন অর অ্যাকুট নেফ্রাইটিস নেফ্রাইটিক সিন্ড্রোম। দ্য বেসিক্যালি দিজ আর দ্য ডিসঅর্ডার অ্যান্ড অ্যাট দ্যাট কন্ডিশন দিজ আর টিউবুলার সেল আর ফাউন্ড, টিউবুলার সেল আর ফাউন্ড, ওকে অ্যানাদার পলিগোনাল অ্যান্ড ইভেন next urothelial cells which is from the urothelial lithium or the multilayered epithelial lining of a urinary excretory tract from the cleis to bladder in the females or to proximal urethra in case of male. And there is a main two types of urothelial cell are found. Driving from the deep layer have the cup like an ovoid appears in the thin cytoplasm and a mean diameter about 18 micrometer and it is found the urolithiasis, bladder cancer and hydronephrosis, uretric stains or the prolonged blended characterization. So these are the two types of cell found in the urolithiasis. Actually just I discuss elaborately due to urine analysis what are the importance or significance of different types of disease in case of urine. Urine can reflect the different types of disease, but this is not your syllabus also. This driving only can you can remember it, only you can try to remember what types of disorder occurs in case of urinary tract or in the renal disease due to, and that will be reflected in the urine. That is my main view. Squamous cell, which will be present also. Number four, lipids. Sometimes the lipid also excreted through the urine. Present in the urine mainly is a droplet, and this can be either isolated or in the aggregated form and or within the cast or in the cells. So lipid content, sometimes it will be excreted in the form of through the or a form of in the urine. It will be isolated or aggregated forms within the cast or in the cells. The cast or the cell, they are formed in the oval fat bodies and which is the tubular cell or in the macrophages grows with the lipids. So lipid, if the lipid will be excreted in the form of under the polarized light when containing the free cholesterol or cholesterol ester, they are appear in the Moltens crossens and which are the bright particle cut by the symmetrical crosses. So under polarized light it will be passes through the urine, that in that case it will be appear and that is called the Moltens crosses and which is bright particle cut by the symmetrical cross section cause when the lipid content passes through the urine. Number one, the nephrotic syndrome or the heavy proteinuria if the protein losses through the urine, and PCKD or with a non-glomerular disease, any non-glomerular disease, the primary abnormality to the lipid metabolism such as the Freiberg's disease. It is a one type of disease. At that condition, the lipid will be released in the form of urine or through the urine. So these are the cast. It will be formed due to lipid content and it will be excreted in the urine. Next is the cast. Cast are the elongated element with a basic cylindrical shape that form a possible variation due to the bonding, wrinkling and irregular edge. That is called the cast. Cast and the cell, there is a basic difference. Cast are the elongated element with the basic cylindrical shape that has some possible variation due to the bending and wrinkling and irregular edge. And kidney is the sole site of the origin of cast. hot soluble proteins, there are the glycoproteins secreted in the thick part of the ascending loop of the or early descending or convoluted tubules. Continuous 1/3 of the total urine protein and forms the matrix of the cell cast. So in that case, the cast, the protein, lipid, carbohydrate, any of the component which is passes through the urine due to their abnormal metabolism of protein, lipid and the carbohydrate. The proteins form the mesial, they are fibrils that can be trapped any element present in the tubular filtered echo, including the cells and all the fragments on the granular materials. Classification of the cast. This cast, it will be classified in the matrix, hyaline or waxy. Inclusion generally be different types of cast on the matrix type broadly and inclusion type. Matrix will be classified hyaline and waxy. Inclusion, the granules proteins, cell debris, fat globules, triglyceride and cholesterol ester, and hemosiderin granules and crystal uncommon, and melanin granules are the rares. So inclusion types of cast will be formed due to this cause, and matrix type of by the hyaline and waxy. And another is the pigment type or cell types. Pigment like hemoglobin, myoglobin, bilirubin, or maybe some drugs which produce some cast. Say for example, sulfonamides and others which produce a cast. Cell like erythrocyte cast, leukocyte, renal tubular epithelial cell, mixed cell, erythrocyte, neutrophil and tubular, or in case of the bacterial cell, in the cast will be formed in the form of cell. Hyaline cast, number one, the most frequently observed cast, hyaline cast, and consists almost entirely the Truman Horsfall protein. Basically, these are the protein which form the cast, and lower refractive index, so not easily visualized, because their refractive index so low that is not visualized easily with a bright field microscopy, and it is easily visualized with the shape of crust microscopy. This is called the hyaline cast and can be found normally, as also seen in the exercise diuretics. When you use the diuretics drugs, heat exposure, dehydration, and in case of fever, there is a chance of hyaline cast excreted through the urine. Next, number is the waxy cast. These are the chronic renal diseases, and some cast become the denser in the appearance and known as the waxy cast. You can see it under microscope, that will be seen. And high refractives, this is a high hyaline cast is low refractive index rather than the waxy cast, but high refractive index in case of waxy cast, so it will be visualized and bright microscopy, and commonly associated with the tubular inflammation and degeneration of waxy cast, which is released in the form of urine. Seen in the chronic renal failure, this waxy cast, acute and chronic renal allograft rejection. Allograft rejection means nothing but sometimes the kidney or transplant. In that case, there are allograft rejection, where you say automatic, it will be rejected. And when the easily the broad waxy cast are found, known as the renal failure cast. And this is imply advanced tubular atrophy or in the dilation, in the turn reflected in the ESGD and extreme stasis or urine flow. In that case, this is hyaline granular cast. These are the hyaline cast are containing the various amount of line granules, and they are most frequent cast has been patient with the glomerulonephritis. So this type of cast in case of basically the glomerulonephritis, glomerulonephritis, that means inflammation in the glomerulus or infection in the glomerulus. In that case, the hyaline granule cast will be released through the urine. And the granular cast, these are the cast containing either fine or coarse materials, and the origin from the plasma protein aggregates that passes through the tubular. And if you damage it, you can see it, which type of granule cast. So it will be very easily identified in the, if you see it, you can remember it, it will be just placed under the microscope, it will be identified. And generally, it will be tubular damage of the glomeruli. Also, from the cellular, instance, the WBC, RBC damage and renal tubular crosis. Next is the appearance, the glomerular and tubular disease and tubular intestinal disease and renal allograft reaction in the or prior nephrosis, viral nephrosis. So different types of disease can produce this granular cast. Next, the inclusion cast. This fatty cast, fatty material is incorporated into the cast material matrix. You can see there form a lipid laden tubular renal tubular cell and commonly seen in the heavy proteinuria. So features of nephrotic syndrome also. This is inclusion cast or fatty cast. Inclusion type, but the fatty cast. Next, the inclusion cast one is the crystal cast, cast containing the calcium oxalate. This is the very common. Generally, we know that this type of cast, or basically in the form of stone, the cast containing the urates. So, in that case, so in the blood urate level is high, in that there is a chance of kidney stone. In that case, urea, when the uric acid level is high, there is a chance of gout. Comparatively, urate also bind with the calcium or sodium, there is a form of kidney stone or cast. This calcium oxalate and sulfonamides. Sulfonamides is a drug which is form a crystal urea. That means crystal urea. Urea will be combined and in the crystal form. There is a painful. So in that case, when you take the sulfonamide drugs, Bactrindias and others, the alkalizer is used or alcosol. And occasionally it will be seen and indicates the deposit of the crystal in the tubular or in the collecting ducts. And hematuria related to the tubular damage accompanies the crystal cast. So these are the basically stone or cast, basically these cast which are due to this cause, or basically the urate or the calcium oxalate. Number three, pigment cast. When the pigment cast will become the hemoglobin cast or the myoglobin cast or bilirubin cast, or the drugs like phenazopyridine caused by the bright yellow or orange color in the uric acid urine, and which color cast or cell will be formed. Bilirubin cast, it will be the obstructive jaundice. In case of obstructive jaundice, there is a chance of bilirubin cast, and myoglobin cast is a brown color occurs in the myoglobinemia. When the myoglobinemia, the myoglobin will be form a cast. Hemoglobin cast, which appear in the yellow to red or even the pale colors, and this usually even in the erythrocytes cast and the glomerular disease also. So different types of disease can formation of different types of cast, and you can identify and what are the cause, and they need to be rectified by the drugs or by the surgery. And rarely seen without tubular bleedings and hemoglobinemia. So cellular cast like erythrocyte cast, not details discuss, just like a same. What happens? The erythrocyte cast also in case of acute glomerulonephritis or IgA. That means immunoglobulin A, alpha, nephropathy, leprous nephritis, renal infection, and severe pyelonephritis, renal relapse in the patient with SLE. SLE, write down this, SLE, systemic lupus erythematosus. Systemic lupus erythematosus, it is a disease. Generally, the mortality rate is very low, very less. 90%, above 90% of the death may be occurred due to SLE. Systemic lupus erythematosus. In that case, erythrocyte cast may be appear in the form of urine. So there is a the patient is suffering from SLE, there is a chance of erythrocyte cast. So indirectly erythrocyte cast, that means there is a chance of SLE. And leukocyte cast, same, just like skip it, same thing, because it details in case of the pathologist which are culture the urine and what type of this cast, you can identify the what types of disorder may be occur due to this cast. The epithelial cast due to the acute tubular necrosis, acute intestinal nephritis, the main cause are the same. Acute nephritis syndrome, nephrotic syndrome, viral disease, or CMV, cytomegalovirus, or heavy metals poisonings, in case of heavy metal poisoning, or ethylene glycol salicylate intoxication, in that case there is a chance of epithelial cast. makes the crystals the formed by the precipitation of a urine salt from the alteration of the multiple factors affecting the solubility like pH, temperature and concentration. Urine can contain the several types of crystals and they are found in the both acidic urine, alkaline urine and some other the bifurcated under the polarized light. These are the crystals. Next, the uric acid. This is the most common. And these crystal precipitate at above the pH 5.4. So uric acid simultaneously which is deposited in the blood, they produce the gout also. But this uric acid is excess. So when it is passes through the urine, there is some changes. And wide range of shape and appear mostly in the lozenges, which is have the typical number of color and under the polarized light, show the polychromatic fibrinogens and these reflect increase the nuclear protein turnover. Therefore, this is the chemotherapy of leukemia. And evidence of the uric acid stones lost in the ureter also. And urate nephropathy of gout. So this uric acid actually formation of a kidney stone also. So if the increase in the uric acid level, there is a chance of gout or simultaneously there is a chance of kidney stone also. Actually, this uric acid is a very normal constituent which is excreted, but which is already deposited in the kidney, then the formation of kidney stone, or then highly deposited, then it will be not excreted through the urine, that will be deposited in the blood. And at that condition, this urate which is bind with the salt of sodium, and sodium salt of uric acid which is deposited in the joints then produce a gout. That means initially the chance of kidney stone, then if excess, rather if the excess amount of uric acid which is not excreted through the urine, then it will be formation of form a gout or inflammation in the joints. Another is the calcium oxalate. That's why in that case uric acid formation do not prevent because it is genetic disorder, but the calcium oxalate, there is a formation of kidney stone, but it will be prevented. That means the calcium oxalate containing substances or food or vegetables do not take it, and that will be controlled. And the two main types of calcium oxalate crystal, one is the monohydrate and another bihydrate. The dump bill or the biconcave or biconvex discs or fibrinoids and the bipyramidal shapes. So these are the two types, but basically these are the main chemical composition in the calcium oxalate. You can avoid this calcium oxalate containing substance, I think it will be removed, and can cause the extensive tubular injury like chronic renal disease, ethylene glycol toxicity, or increase the absorption of the oxalate from the food, from the small bowel resection, and in the Crohn's disease also. Crohn's disease. In that case, there is a chance of calcium oxalate will be increased and the formation of cast or crystal. Another is cysteine. If the cysteine level is high, there is a hexagonal birefrigerant plate will be irregular sides and can be isolated and happen up in the another and clumps and cast will be acidic urine marker for the cysteinuria. That means cysteinuria, a cysteine is released in the form of urine. Also found in the cysteine calculi. Calculi means just preform of the stone, that is called calculi. The crystal due to the drugs, sometimes this type of crystal will be formed due to the some drugs. So we take care, not only you, take care wherever the others patients also when you dispense this type of drugs, like sulfadiazine. This sulfadiazine nowadays is rarely used, but acyclovir, it is a potent antiviral drug. Nowadays it is in case of varicella zoster or in the herpes, this acyclovir ointment, or there is no problem topical, but when you take the acyclovir tablet or indinavir tablet, these are the very potent antiviral drugs. When you take, there is a chance of crystal. And the triamterone and the coronary dilator pyridoxalate, barbiturate, vasodilator, naphthalate, oxalate, vitamin C and amoxicillin. So vitamin C sometimes produces the crystal. So in that case, nowadays when at present condition, most of the people are taking, or I am also advise the vitamin C is applied for immunity power, because the vitamin C only, but sometimes the vitamin C, but how do I don't know how it will be formation of crystal, because vitamin C is a water soluble substances, it will be excreted in the urine, but how to crystal form I don't know, but when I mention here, I search the literature how to vitamin C formation of crystal. If it is a formation of crystal, there is a problem. Can at that time we have most of the people taking the vitamin C for prevention of COVID-19 or coronavirus. Another amoxicillin. So you take amoxicillin, basically this type of drug you take in that case, in the disease condition. So better how to prevent the crystal, you take excessive amount of water. If your kidney is not damaged at that condition, you take the large amount of water, there is a less chance of crystal formation or kidney stone. Cholesterol crystal. So if the cholesterol level is high, in that case also there is a chance of crystal formation. They appear in the brown, transparent, thin plate with the shape, sharp edge and the corners. That type of, this is just, you can see it. What is that under the microscope? If this type of crystal will be formed, that means it is due to the cholesterol. That means you can control the cholesterol level found in the other lipid particles or in the urine patient with the nephrotic syndrome and heavy proteinuria. In that case, there is a chance of cholesterol crystal. Another microorganism, they produce sometimes crystal also, like bacteria. See, it's the rods and the cocci. This type of microorganism are found in the contaminator rather than the infection, and the presence of the leukocytes increase the probability of the renal infection. That means in case of bacterial infection, there is a chance of crystal, especially for the woman. But leukocyte or bacteria may be contaminated urine from the genitalia. And the patient with the acute pyelonephritis, the bacteria cast may be seen. So only the pyelonephritis along with the bacterial infection, there is a chance of microorganism, there is a chance of cast. And especially in case of female, there is a chance of probability is high rather than the male. In case of fungi, bacteria also produce, and another also fungal infection. In case of the candida albicans, candida most of the frequently found in the yeast and the elongated avoid spherical and presence of the ferns, and most of the causes in the contaminated with the ganglia and growth urinary tract infection. Most of the patient with the diabetic structural abnormality including, and candida cast are found in the urine of the patient with the renal candidiasis. So in case of candidiasis, it is a fungal infection. In that case, you can use the antifungal drugs like cotrimazole lotions or the ointments in the urethra, or antifungal drugs you take orally. And the parasite also produce some crystal. The lithostomatosis or hematobiomes, and the adult, the livers and the legs, the eggs, it will be vessels. Just you can see it just like a golden color, and the plexus, then is in the drawings in the ureters, hematic in this waste, and cause a hematuria, chronic renal failure due to the obstructive neuropathy, glomerulonephritis, bladder cancer, and in case of eggs, the spindle shaped or rounded anterior or cortical posterior trapping into the delicate nephrica. So thank you all of you to listening the lectures. If you like me, my YouTube channel, or if you any comment, please comment in your comment box. So different types of cast is formed due to the different concentration will be either lipid, either protein, or by the bloods, or by the fungal, or by the bacterial infection. So you can prevent this, or it will be reflect in the urine. So urine, that means ultimately this urine analysis can help for the so many disease, and you can avoid or prevention of the disease by the urine analysis. So thank you once again. So if any question, please ask me, or today is the time is over. So either you want to two questions. Hello. Actually, I discuss elaborately due to an urine analysis, but tomar question ta phosphatidyl inositol.
Yes sir.
কিন্তু তোমাদের এখন কোন ম্যাডামের ক্লাস আছে?
স্ট্রাকচারটা স্যার, স্যার ইমাম
অ্যাকচুয়ালি
আসবে।
ফসফেটাইড স্ট্রাকচার তো তুমি নেটে খুঁজলে পেয়ে যাবে, ফসফেটাইড
না স্যার
ইনএসিটল
বুঝতে পারছি
মানে
না,
ইনএসিটল
স্ট্রাকচার স্ট্রাকচারটা বুঝতে পারছি না।
স্ট্রাকচারটা বুঝতে পারছিস না?
ইয়েস স্যার,
অ্যাকচুয়ালি ফসফেটাইড অনেকগুলো আছে, ফসফেটাইডিল কোলিন, ফসফেটাইডিল ইনএসিটল, ফসফেটাইডিল গ্রুপ উইথ ইনএসিটল, এটা হচ্ছে ফসফেটাইডিল ইনএসিটল স্ট্রাকচার।
স্যার ক্লোট্রিমাজল আর ভিটামিন সি এর এটা একটু বলবেন।
বলছো
স্যার ক্লোট্রিমাজল আর এটা যেটা বললেন ভিটামিন সি, এ দুটো
দুটো
ইউনিয়ন
বলেছি, কর্ট্রিমাজল হচ্ছে কর্ট্রিমাজল হচ্ছে অ্যান্টি ফাঙ্গাল ড্রাগস, হোয়েন দ্য অ্যান্টি ফাঙ্গাল ইনফেকশন ইন দ্য ইউরিনারি ট্র্যাক্ট অর আদার্স দেয়ার ইজ ইউজ দ্য কর্ট্রিমাজল অয়েনমেন্ট অর কর্ট্রিমাজল লোশনস, ঠিক আছে? বাট ভিটামিন সি ইচ ইজ ওয়াটার সলিউবল ভিটামিন ফর প্রিভেনশন অফ দ্য ডিফারেন্ট স্কার্ভি অ্যাজ ওয়েল এজ ইট উইল বি ইনক্রিজ দ্য ইমিউনিটি পাওয়ার অলসো অ্যান্ড অলসো সাইমেলটেনিয়াসলি ইট ইজ এ ইনক্রিজ বুস্ট দ্য ইমিউনিটি পাওয়ার অলসো। ইমিউনিটি পাওয়ার অলসো বাট হিয়ার দ্য ভিটামিন সি মেনশন হিয়ার দ্য ভিটামিন সি ইজ ফরমেশন অফ কাস্ট মানে স্টোন, তো হাউ ইট উইল বি ফর্ম? হ্যালো, হ্যাঁ
হ্যাঁ স্যার বলুন।
দাঁড়ো, হ্যালো, কটার সময়? 10টায় কি ফাঁকা আছো? ঠিক আছে দেখছি, না না ঠিক ঠিক আছে ঠিক আছে 10টা দিচ্ছি। হুম হুম দিস ইজ দ্য সিট্রিডিন ডাইফসফেট, অ্যাকচুয়ালি সিট্রিডিন ডাইফসফেট মানে সাইটোসিন, সাইটোসিন ডাইফসফেট অ্যান্ড ডাইঅ্যাসাইল গ্লিসারল, ওকে সিট্রিডিন ডাইফসফেট মানে দিস ইজ দ্য সিট্রিডিন অ্যান্ড ডাইফসফেট, দিস ইজ দ্য ফসফেট গ্রুপ উইথ রাইবোজ, রাইবোজ দিস ইজ দ্য ফসফাটাইডিল গ্লিসারল দেন বাইন্ড উইথ দ্য ইনোসিটল, ইনোসিটল দ্য ইনোসিটল এই স্ট্রাকচারটা তুমি হয়তো বুঝতে পারছো না, দেখছি আরেকটা অন্য কোনো স্ট্রাকচার তোমাকে দেখাচ্ছি, ফসফেটাইডিল ইনোসিটল কোন স্ট্রাকচারটা দেখেছিলে বলো? হ্যালো,
স্যার বই যেটা আছে
বই যেটা আছে শেয়ার করতে পারবে? কোন বইয়ে?
স্যার কুলকার্নি, এটা দেওয়া আছে আমাদের।
কুলকার্নি? কি বুঝতে পারছি না, বইটা দেখাতে পারবে ফটাক, মানে এমনি ক্যামেরার সামনে দেখাও নাকি দেখাবে? আবার ক্লাসের টাইম হয়ে গেল, এটা মায়োনিসিটল
স্যার আমি গ্রুপে
ফসফেটাইডিল।
আস স্যার আমি গ্রুপে পাঠিয়ে দেবো স্যার, ছবি তুলে
হ্যাঁ
গ্রুপে পাঠিয়ে দেবো স্যার, গ্রুপে গ্রুপে ওটা দেখে নিয়ে আপনাকে
আচ্ছা ঠিক
বলবেন
আছে,
স্যার পরের দিন। ওকে স্যার।
হ্যাঁ ঠিক আছে, এখন দেখালে দেখিয়ে দিতাম কি কোথায়
না না
পাচ্ছি
স্যার
না
এখন
কেন
নিয়মে
ফসফেটাইডিল।
নিয়ম তো কোয়েশ্চেন দিয়ে দিয়েছেন এক্সামে।
ঠিক আছে চলো, ইউ ক্যান লিভ নাও কারণ আমারও
ওকে
ক্লাস
স্যার,
আছে। ওকে,
ওকে স্যার।
কি করতে গেল? ওকে ইউ ক্যান লিভ নাও, থ্যাংক ইউ ভেরি মাচ ফর
থ্যাংক ইউ স্যার,
লিসনিং দি লেকচার, বেস্ট অফ লাক অল অফ ইউ, বেস্ট
থ্যাংক
উইশেস
ইউ
ফর
স্যার।
দ্য নেক্সট সেকেন্ড ইন্টারনাল এক্সামিনেশন।